Teixeira backhands that back down the ice, and a penalty killing Quinnipiac put on a Schaefer, moves in shorthanded, chips it around, Turco and scores! What a goal by Peter Schaefer, shorthanded!
Pavel Datsyuk, first shooter for Detroit. Will he deke? He will! He'll score!
He waves his stick over it a couple of times. He's going straight, he's not touching it. Waving the magic wand.
On Josh Harding, Datsyuk in. Scores! What a Datsyukian dig that was!
My goodness.
Here he comes. Datsyuk in on goal. And he does it again! What a beautiful goal!
Oh my goodness.
How many does he have in his repertoire? Oh my!
Malik has not scored this year. In on Kolzik. Fake the
legs! Oh, Malik went between his legs! And the Rangers win it in a shootout!
I've seen it all.
Unbelievable!
2010 CHL Top Prospect Skills Competition. Nino Niederreiter throws his glove as a distraction, then finishes with one hand upstairs.
Picks up the puck, has it. Gypsy Doodle, look at all this, and he scores! Oh my goodness! That's the move of the week! And Robbie's gonna do one more for old time's sake. Coming in, kicks and hacks and whacks, shot, and he scores! What a move! Are you kidding me?
Han tar en nick till Siljans väg.
Åh, ni ser!
Så är det en klassiker, jag menar.
Oj, 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 oj. For the win, the Edmonton Oilers and Linus Omar break in. Beautiful spin move over the blue line. Shoots and scores! The Spinnerama! The Wrister! And the winner! Edmonton 4, Tampa Bay 3 in a shootout!
Just this past April at the Division 3 World Championships, Israeli forward Elizer Sherbatov pulls the puck back between his legs, flips it up, and then bats it out of midair for that highlight reel goal.
Love that line.
Oh, look at that one! Michael Granlund, are you kidding? The nerve of this kid!
Oh my goodness, Michael Granlund!
He's on the ice now for Buffalo, looking for the pass, and gets it! And again, oh, couldn't get the shot away, now he does! Oh. He scores!
Holy mackerel, roll the highlight film! Maxim Afinikhanov, what a move!
That's not fair.
Now picked up by Ovechkin, and here he comes! Ovechkin trying to drag it through him there! Alexander Ovechkin, when it looked like it was no longer possible, he still got it done.